Okay, now on closer inspection, you can see where the SUV might have gotten away with it or something, because he's actually only overlapping the fire zone by a foot here. And he's legally parked for 99% of his vehicle. So there's reason for not ticketing him. But what about these two motorcycles? As you can see, there are no tickets on them. So now that everybody's gone, we've got this whole thing straightened out.